Hi everyone, my name is Carlos. I'm here at Epson America's new headquarters in Southern California. The screen is a critical component to the Epson laser projection TV system, so we decided to design it and engineer it ourselves. It's the Epson SilverFlex screen. The beauty of it is that it rejects the light coming from different places, but it optimizes at the same time the light coming from the projector for the best viewing experience. This is the 100-inch version. We also produced a 120-inch version. 120 is about 2 times bigger than an 85-inch flat panel and 4 times bigger than a 60-inch. And it's not just the size that make it better than a traditional flat panel TV. It also produces no glare, so there's no reflections. It has over 170 degrees of viewing angle, so the picture holds regardless of where you're standing in the room. It weighs under 30 pounds, so it's pretty easy to hang it from the wall, and there's no wires to hide. What's super impressive is that even in an environment in which you have the lights on or open curtains, the picture looks super bright. That's thanks to the projector design, ultra short throw, and the ambient light rejection screen we paired it with. This is a very special type of screen. It has certain properties that allow the light coming from other angles to be rejected, but at the same time, the light coming from the projector is optimized to go directly to the viewer. This screen behind me is 100 inches, so if you want to go for the 120, be sure you have the space for it. We've covered a lot in this video, but you really had to see it with your own eyes to believe. Go to epson.com/tv to find the closest demo center to you, and don't be afraid to bring your own content to judge it.